You know, you've probably heard that old saying, sleep tight and don't let the bed bugs bite. Well, it's not so old anymore. It's something you definitely need to take to heart.
It's just a big inconvenience.
Ryan Harrison with the Forsyth County Public Health Department says he is shocked by the number of calls they're getting about bed bugs. The little brown bugs are showing up in hotels in the area and also in homes. Harrison attributes the increase in bed bugs to the increase in global travel, and that's why they show up in hotels first.
Bed bugs are very hardy. They can live for a long period of time without a blood meal.
They get that meal from you. They bite, but fortunately, they don't carry any diseases. And not every bite you get in the middle of the night is from a bed bug.
A lot of people perhaps could mistake a flea bites for bed bugs.
Not only do they live a long time, they like to travel.
Through your outlets and through your wiring in the room, through ventilation systems.
And don't think they'll go away easily.
You can't just buy bug bombs and set them off in a room and the bed bugs are not going to go away.
The best way to know if you have them is to look. They are small but can get as big as a pencil eraser.
Check your bedding. Look all around underneath the mattress, in the bedding, underneath the labels. Look in the baseboards behind the bedding. Look where the carpet joins the floor they get down in there.
And we are finding that it's not just, you know, unsanitary conditions where these bed bugs are. They're even found in five-star hotels. So it's not just a socioeconomic issue. It's definitely, or cleanliness issue rather. It is just the fact that we travel more. Guys?